You know, if she booked an Isle cruises through Lunn Poly, she could save £150.
Get away.